That's nearly it. 35-32, Jim Gore leads now at the double.